crisis. But what really knocked me out was a cheap sunglass.